Good morning, children. Glad to meet you again today. Before we start our activities, let us start the day with a meditation with God's Word this morning, taken from Journey to God's Promised Land book, written by Pastor Maralap Sagala. Our topic for today is God's command to leave Sinai. Before we proceed, shall we start with a prayer? Thank you, Lord, for the new day. Now we are ready to listen to your word. May your Holy Spirit be within us. Thank you, Lord. Amen. Our memory verse for today is from Deuteronomy chapter 1, verse 6 and 7. It says, "Break camp and advance into the hill country of the Amorites. Go to all the neighboring peoples in the Arba in the mountains." God gave a complete instruction to Israel through Moses on Mount Sinai. He has again given his Ten Commandments, which guide the lives of his people in the journey of life. God has also given the instructions to build the tabernacle, which will always be with the Israelites on their journey. The tabernacle is a place where the sacred meeting between God and Israel occur. All the equipment that is part of the equipment at the tabernacle was also provided: 7 lampstands, an altar of incense, a table of showbread, which is in the sacred chamber, have also been provided. The Ark of the Covenant, which contains 2 tablets of stone inscribed with the 10 Commandments, has also been placed in the most holy chamber. After all this was complete, Moses said, "The Lord our God said to us at Horeb, 'You have stayed long enough at this mountain. Break camp and advance into the hill country of the Amorites. Go to all the neighboring peoples in the Arba Jordan.'" So the Israelites left Mount Sinai and continued on to Kadesh. God, who cares deeply towards Israel, guides them on their way. Children, and the same God also cares and provides guidance to us in our life journey. Let us always worship and glorify God, who has certainly helped us get out from the slavery of sin. This is the end of our morning worship. May God bless us today. Amen.